moms of five had 1 hour to prep, cook, and at the same time, keep their kitchens clean. The teams are judged on taste, creativity, and nutritional value.
Why is it important and why especially to eat healthy?
Why is it important to eat healthy? Because eating healthy leads to a healthy lifestyle. And, like, being healthy means you can live longer, do more things you want to do.
This is one of the factors in obesity, not really eating healthy, not eating fruits and vegetables, and this is a way to introduce kids back to eating real food.
It's a program organizers hope will continue to act as a key ingredient in these aspiring chefs' recipe for success. We'll be right back.
On behalf of Aloha Care, we're very proud to be here. We're very happy to be here. Really, I'm really proud of Aloha Care and all the folks from Aloha Care who are here. We're also proud that we are the original flagship sponsor of this event. This is our 7th year as a flagship sponsor, and we're really happy to have been able to do that. So, this is an incredibly important issue in our society, an incredibly important issue in terms of the health care of our community, our people, our families, our friends, and in some cases, our, you know, speaking for myself, having had at least skin cancer on several occasions. I also want to bring forward and introduce Frank Pittman, who has been leading this effort at Aloha Care. He's been doing a sterling effort of getting Aloha Care involved and Aloha Care employees involved, and he's just an outstanding person, great employee, and a great organizer. So I'd like him to say a few words today.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks to all the Aloha Care employees that came out so early in the morning, and thanks to everybody else that's here. I have two members of my family that passed away from cancer. So the one really ubiquitous theme here is that we're all here together. We're all here together to end the battle against breast cancer. So it's really awesome to see so many people here early in the morning, especially all of our employees. Thank you guys very much.